This is going to be your class. This is class number 39, Sovereign Pleasure Equitation for the 17 and under. Two entries are showing in our class, and we are showing along the rail. And a trot, please. Again, showing at a trot.
Really nice Reagan.
I think your mother would love this equitation.
And let's walk, please. Walk.
And you don't mix it.
And let's canter, please. Canter.
You got it.
Something great for that.
And let's walk. Walk. And let's reverse and trot, please. Reverse and trot. And let's walk, please. Walk.
Start using your feet now. Feet, seat, shoulders. Bring your left elbow in, Reagan.
And let's canter, please. Canter. And let's walk, please. Walk. And thank you very much, exhibitors. Let's go ahead and trot them on in for the lineup, please.
Patrick, you goofball.
Our results are now in on class number 39, our pleasure equitation for the 17 and under. First place, and congratulations will go to exhibitor number 238, Reagan Angell.
Well, Boy, Patrick.
Who has second place saying congratulations. Exhibit number 700, Lily Headley.
I always thought he looked like that. Patrick, stop that. Okay, he gave you the eye.
He did. He was like,
Patrick.
Yes.
See? He hears you. Yes. Good. Good treats for you.
No beer for you, buddy.
Whoop. Whoop.
Supposed to
rack out.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
I want
to.
I want
to rack. And one more look at our blue ribbon winner for the pleasure invitation. Congratulations one more time.